How you guys doing, folks? The world's number one Lakers fan coming to you. As far as the fight, I'm going to say Pacquiao. Maybe shut Mayweather up a little bit, you know? Been running too much. Go Lakers. Nothing but the Lakes. All day, all night.
You know how you know when he's known?
Okay, so you want the full ID.
Martinez
like
Pinoza.
I said, I am the world's number one Lakers fan, a.k.a. Martin Espinosa, the championship collector. I did pick Pacquiao, by the way. Tonight, it's all about the Lakers. Nothing but the Lakes. Go Lakes.
Los Angeles Lakers, L.A.'s number one L.A. fan.
In the world.
In the world.
En el mundo, para los paisas. Fanático número uno en el mundo. Sí, en todo el mundo. Not just partial. All of it. Huh. Think Pacquiao win it? Or who do you think? Pacquiao or
Kobe?
That's Kobe. His guy's
Kobe. Kobe win it. Kobe will win it.
The details. Tell me about it. Tell me the details.
Well, it talks about a little bit of the history about the Lakers. How many times we won three in a row? 52, 53, 54 in the 2000 era also. We got all the way back to 49. Minneapolis to Los Angeles, the best sports franchise in history, period, Los Angeles Lakers, and we thank Minneapolis for that too. I send a very good thanks to Minneapolis for that. I know they're still pissed off out there, some people, but what are you going to do? Go Lakers. Cut that bam. Oh yeah, I forgot to put basketball on there that just fell out. Check this out. It almost shoots itself.
Oh, wow, there you go. A little basketball in there.
See, you're my boy right there. Bam. D up. See, you got my boy Jerry Buss on here also. We got, of course, you got to have Chick Hearn, right? But so many thousand games in a row, 3,339 to be exact. Or 38, excuse me. Uh huh. With my boy Jerry Buss. I know I got Jerry Buss in here somewhere. JB, my boy JB. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have as many championships. Man knew how to hire people and let them do their job. Now, if the kid could learn that, we'd be in better shape. Yes, Jim, that's you. Hey, Jeannie, take over, Jeannie.